Substitutes, I think, for Chelsea. Boateng. Philipp Lahm. Attacking well here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. And now he's looking for some support. Good challenge here. Is a foul by Hazard. The Chelsea player going to be booked. It's yellow.
Oh, the ref was right on top of it, had a great view.
Could be dangerous. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Good defending. Now that is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Now that will mean yellow for John Terry, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. He's got a chance to cross. Good challenge. Fabregas gives away a free kick here.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
A real chance here. Trying to find Müller.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Good through pass. Lewandowski! He's got his shot off now.
It's a chance. No, it's offside.
Pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Here's Fabregas.
And in goes the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Lewandowski.
Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good position, they've worked this attack very well.
And he's met it with his head. And the header scores!
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Made the challenge well.
This attack would have been a menace to it.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. He's pointed for the free kick. Some facts and figures for you on the screen now. It's the foul count, emphasising this has been a tough old game.
It has been a tough game. I think sometimes the ref has blown his whistle when he could have let the play go on, but nevertheless, it's been a fasty old affair.
Got the tackle in. Frank Ribéry. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
And the added time will be 4 minutes. On the attack here.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Here's Willian.
And shoots!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Here's a chance to attack. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
The defender knows what's coming, it's the red card, and they've got to readjust the team now.
Just giving his fellow defenders an awful lot of work to do now.
Wonderful save, had to really reach out for that. Now it's a corner. Cross here from Ribery. He had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
There still could be a chance, but they... Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, he redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butter fingers.
Free kick against Alaba. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Doing well to keep the ball. He's beaten his man.
Opportunity here. Oh, well saved. Opportunity for Chelsea.
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
David Alaba. Into the attacking third.
Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw.
Arturo Vida.
And here's the cross, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Foul by Philip Lahm. Well, the card's coming out for Lahm, it's a yellow one.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
What a good tackle that was. Very well timed.
Chelsea on the attack.
Here comes the cross.
Bayern Munich given the throw.
Hummels. Vidal.
Now Ribery.
Xabi Alonso. Comes in strongly. He might be through. He's got his shot off now. It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
In the game so far, 10 shots, 9 on target for Bayern Munich.
Oh, really good stuff. As a former striker myself, you've got to appreciate that.
Throw in for Bayern Munich.
Jerome Boateng. Foul by Jerome Boateng.
Safely behind for a goal kick.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Arjen Robben. Ref applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich.
Here's a chance.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner kick coming up.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
And now the shot.
That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Here's Willian.
Bayern Munich have proved the experts wrong. They thought it would be close. It's anything but. It's a stroll in the park for the German club.
Thomas Müller. Good play to avoid the tackle, really. He could have been damaged by that.
Attacking now.
Gonna try it!
What a fine save!
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Defence squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
10 minutes left of regular time.
On to the attack now.
And the cross coming in. Here's a chance. A well saved. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. The break is definitely on.
Well, this should be it.